In the late 70s and early 80s, the streets of New York City were terrorized by a serial killer known as the Son of Sam. The murderer struck fear in the heart of many, and the police were desperate to catch him. It was only after months of investigation that the killer was finally identified as David Berkowitz. His arrest brought a sense of relief, but his crimes still haunt the city to this day.